This is the official 2016 Signal SBOLC Success Guide with your host, Jacob Bennett.
Hello, I'm Jacob Bennett. And if you're watching this video, that means you're a brand new second lieutenant in the Signal Corps. Me and my friends are going to show you the basics on how to graduate SBOLC. You guys ready?
Yeah.
Sir, who?
Hell no.
Great. First of all, always make sure to pay attention to class and ask plenty of questions like this. Each exam is pretty challenging. Make sure you designate plenty of time to study during the week. For example.
Hey Sheikah, what's up?
What's up? You ready to study?
Oh yeah, definitely.
Here you go.
Oh wait, hold up one sec. Got some stuff for us, you know? Let's study.
Your text will always lead you in the right direction. It's very important to follow their instructions and listen to what they have to say, even if you don't understand them.
Yeah, good morning, class 00816. My name is Sargento, first class, Badillo. Not Budillo, not Badillo, Badillo. And I am your new TAC NCO, and I'm very pleasure to be here with you. And we're going to do a lot of training, and it's too easy.
Hey, carry on. How you doing today? Doing all right? All right. Let me have your attention for approximately say 42 seconds of your time. All right. We're gonna continue with our information about American culture. I don't know how many of you are Kansas City Chiefs fans. You might have seen the game this weekend. All right. They whooped pants off some doggone Indians. You could go ask Sarm Dio, who may or may not have gotten 42 points on their fantasy football team and whoop some. Alright. That's all I got for y'all today. Soap and warm water. Pursuit of happiness. Carry on.
That's a ranger school. I don't even run 4 miles a year.
Oh my god. L-Hour Drill! Oh my god!
Where's the rest of your class at?
We don't want to be here right now.
Sorry about that. Now back to your regularly scheduled program.
Eventually, you'll be in charge of cleaning your training area. Don't worry too much about this. It's a simple task. You'll do fine.
I'm tired of cleaning, bro. We've been cleaning like too much, man. Moses, every time you turn around, alpha flow, third and fourth squad. Time to clean.
Really? Always make sure to sweep, take out the trash, and don't forget the mop. And please, no horse playing.
For the runners and the switches!
And put the cleaning materials neatly back into the closet. Looks great, team. You will receive some of the best training here at SBOLC, including combatives, land navigation, and rifle marksmanship. But let's not forget one of the most important things of them all, and that's Captain Marota's safety briefings. Let's take a look.
Hey, everybody. How you doing today? Pretty good? Okay, bring it. A little bit closer. First part of the safety briefing. Okay. First part of the safety briefing. ACE. What's the first letter of ACE stand for?
2 hours later.
Next question. Domestic violence, right? Don't beat your wife. Don't beat your kids. Don't beat your little kids.
1 eternity later.
Okay, that's all I have for today. Everybody, you can fall back in and continue on with PRT.
And there you have it. Those are your keys to success here at SBOLC. Just make sure you come here, do your best, and you'll be fine. See you soon.
Well, you won't see us because we out.
This is how we
recording.
Do.
Is there a recording?
What's wrong?
Maybe how do you work it?
I don't know. Nobody else do it.
No. I'm telling you, there's no signal.
It's Friday night, and I feel alright. The party's here on the west side.
So I reach for my door. Your boy's great.
We out your ass.
Take the keys to my truck. Hit the shop cause I'm faded. Honey's in the streets, say money, yo, we made it. It feels so good in my hood tonight. The summertime starts to rise.
Battery in, good
guys. This is Buddy